mighty blow on a lot of guys.
I'm recording. Announcement. Recording announcement.
Huh? Oh, yeah, no more jokes like of that type then.
You're a racist bugger.
We don't know about your mate either.
Where did Seram go? Because he got two level ups. That agility, fuck off. That wow. Agility four lineman he has, the new one, got a level up.
Oh, you're joking.
Nah.
Wow.
I have money.
And he's also... Right, so two of his beastmen have leveled up. So the agility four new guy's going to get something nice, and he'll probably have another fucking block or guard or something in there.
Did he not just lose the one that was agility four?
Yeah. No, he lost that guard, block, claw guy.
Oh my god, he's got two agility four beastmen now.
I know. Why has no one killed that armor value seven beastmen?
It's raining.
Yeah. By the way, Lily is online.
Nice one.
Who's Lily? Only joking.
I'm glad I've already played him.
Fucking rain. Game's up, by the way.
Oh, what? I'm in the middle of Rocket League.
I'm in week 9. I play him just before any kind of qualifiers. That's awesome. That's exactly what I need.
A lot of tentacles.
Yep, testicles everywhere. Home match again, Cooper? Is that 3 in a row?
It wasn't against Gel. No, I can't remember.
It was against... Yeah, that's 3 in a row. You were home against me, home against Max, and now home against Finn.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Just the first game, wasn't it? Why can't you set up like Max and put everyone in the middle?
Why should I? I know you're running the ball. You're
not adapted like me. Did my tactics throw you off?
Yeah, I was like, what the fuck's this?
Imagine when I play Jell, he'll probably laugh.
I'm not looking forward to the gel game. He really, really wants my rat stud.
Who chose to receive?
I did.
Oh no, Cooper.
Taking the risk with the rain.
Yeah, that is a risk. You're like fingers crossed for a weather change.
Changed it to a 4+ pickup. I'm hoping kickback helps me.
See, kick's a wonderful skill as a agility team, like a high movement team.
Yep, if you had got a blitz on, what, 2 or 3 occasions, then he would have been under real pressure.
Okay, that doesn't help me.
Depends on where it goes. Oh, quick snap. That does help.
Some injuries then.
Nice.
That's exactly what you needed. Let's just counter the rain.
I think what he needed was the random players are injured.
And get all my blitzes, yeah.
No, hopefully some of the chaos. Oh no.
Oh yeah.
Lucky Finn. Uh oh, maybe not.
Oh well.
Oh dear. See you later. I just leave him there, Cooper.
Yeah. Oh, Finn, what the fuck? Accidental double click.
Oh. Seeing red fin.
Accidental double click fucked me over.
Oh shit. Kill!
This fucking mouse, sometimes it double clicks.
Oh, not an injury. It's decent.
Blaming it on the map.
Six armor.
Oh, he's awesome.
Right, my note.
What the fuck? I can't click anything. I can't dump off, even though I've like pressed it.
No one in range?
You haven't been blitzed, have you?
Yeah, there's no one in range.
I can't.
Yeah, but that Beastman didn't blitz, did he? Oh, he did. I didn't see that. Yeah, you can only do a short pass.
Oh, I thought dear. I thought my lineman would be.
No. That's medium pass.
50% pickup.
Oh, short really pass then too.
That was brave.
Risky manoeuvres.
You want to see some risk? I'll show you risk.
What did you YouTube? Did you video some of your risk games though?
Oh. Lucky Cooper. Oh.
Yeah, that was risky.
No, it wasn't. Because even if you failed it, Finn hasn't got anyone that can really get to it. I don't think many people are going to pick it up in this weather either.
No.
Well, you've got to step it up, Finn. We need at least one injury per turn. I mean, bad injury, like losing a leg. Yes.
There you go.
Oh.
There's an injury.
Go on, Finn. Mick beat Duff. Your chest. Beat your chest.
No long-term effect.
Bollocks. Weak.
Weak.
Wow.
Right, I'm off. See you.
Enjoy your holiday, Max.
Hey, Brett, have a good one.
No, man.
See ya.
See ya.
Is he not long for this world?
Oh yeah, there's the bribes, isn't there?
What is going on?
It's pouring rain.
Look at how Teapot's playing Blood Bowl.
My good.
That Cass Ware wants to scratch that itch for you.
Oh, have you guys got block? Oh, decent.
Give another risky maneuver.
Zero. Oh.
Go on, Finn, you know you want to do it.
Oh, oh dear.
Reroll.
Oh wow.
Oh, unlucky on the minor. We were about four touchdowns in the last game, weren't we, Banner?
Interesting. Stun.
Ooh.
Oh dear.
Ooh. Oh, he's got no idea. Wasn't even looking behind him.
Just a stun. Sweet cuts.
Tough cookie, isn't he? Deeper crashed.
Nope.
Nope, I think he's thinking.
Deep in thought. You think he's thinking?
I only lost one player, but I feel like I've got like no players. So many rerolls. Ah, there you go.
Oh dear.
Can love it.
Mighty blowed. Clawed. Stunned.
Just a stun. It's fine.
Come on, Finn. Come on.
This poor guy. Now he's dead.
Foul!
Oh! Wanderwolves.
Okay, he is dead now.
Aww. I couldn't even bribe him.
Oh, the bribe didn't work.
Happened to me last game.
Oh, good. Yeah, it must be the same ref. Are you the right bastard?
Oh, that was the guy with claws.
That wasn't a turnover because he had the whistle.
Yeah.
OP, man. OP.
Oof. Yeah.
Oh, he's made it.
Fuck. Fuck.
Just a stun.
Bin is on fire. Hope you're going to be ready to break his drive, Cooper.
Frenzy's such a minor cock block. Might actually be working in Finn's favour, though.
Nice. Not so nice.
Go on. That's the one I want to die. Oh, damn.
Knockout.
Hey, Vance, how dark is it by you now?
Still light.
What, light, properly light or like dusk? Like,
no, properly light.
What?
Like daytime light. I was just looking and thinking it's like half dark now.
Nah, it's not near half dark here. The street lights aren't on yet.
I don't know if the street lights are on or not. But yeah, it's starting to go. Suppose it's pitch black where you are, Valley.
Yep.
You're going trying to foul me? What'd you sound
so
surprised,
try.
Finn? You did it. You did it to him last turn. Of course.
And oh my god.
Austin has said something reasonable.
Oh fuck off.
What happened?
Fuck
to you?
Off.
Welcome that.
King Wine makes an appearance.
No, I was surprised it's whining.
You were moaning at me, Finn, when I fouled you, like my first foul. I mean, I know it was on like the first turn, but yeah.
That's what Finn does. Oh, is this going to be a, what is this?
Who the fuck's going to foul him?
Everyone.
Nothing happened.
Oh, Dad, say something like.
Oh, who's this hero?
Like,
you know, sensible. God.
I was supporting your argument by saying that everyone is gonna fuck him.
It wasn't my argument, Dats. I wasn't arguing.
Oh, sorry.
I've just heard nothing but arguments from you, arsonist.
Yeah.
Statement.
Hang on, I've lost track here. Which way is Finn trying to score?
Down.
Oh wow.
Whose side is the V? Oh, the V is Finn's. Okay. So it's. Yep.
Oh, a lovely rain.
Yep. Oh, holy fuck. Stun.
A stunner.
She's gorgeous.
What did you say? That other guy could be able to foul him as well. Someone say that? I don't know.
Arsenis, will you shut up?
Sorry. No.
Turn eight.
Are you drunk?
No, but Keeper's very mad.
Do it up, blockers have access to strength skills.
Yeah,
no, never mind.
That's
what the fuck?
Two wands.
That is nice.
Oh shit.
That's three failed bribes so far tonight.
Is noisy indeed, and the blockers are quite reasonable. So you need to get doubles to roll the get the dodge.
Yep.
Yeah.
Okay. I see you've been lucky.
Not with me blitzers though.
Oh, the wee guy. Just a stun. Where's armor value 6 guy Cooper? He's awesome.
Yeah, he's, Minotaur hasn't done too much this game, has he?
Pass in the rain, what's going on here?
Oh, easy mode. There you go.
Half time. Am I allowed to talk again yet, Cooper?
No.
You can talk, but don't be saying foul shit.
I've been just saying it every turn. Sorry.
What?
Foul shit.
Foul.
Oh no, Valley's taking it personal.
What the fuck are you on about? This?
Get over here, I'm gonna give you a knuckle sandwich.
I have nothing to do with
it. It's the word of the day. These games have had about 3 bribes each. I still don't know, how did you get that?
I had nothing to spend money on because all I got them was linemen.
So you just
got upgrades.
Right. Oh, so you had one for the stadium, one petty cash, and one from the kickoff.
Do you have a bribe stadium?
We had 2 bribes each, that's it.
I swear someone had 3.
No.
I don't know. Okay. It's the only way my high elves can try and
You're
get anyone off the pitch.
You're thinking of all these 3 apples against Serum.
Oh, is that it? Is it? Okay. He didn't use any of them, did he?
Yeah, he did. He used one.
I used one for a knockout.
For knockout? Yeah, the injuries haven't exactly been rolling tonight, have they?
Oh no. That's because Arsenis hasn't been. Have you played Arsenis?
No, I can't play Bregon for a week. He's gone on holiday.
So next Sunday is the end of this round?
Monday is when he gets back. But we're
so
it'll
be like
ahead.
Tuesday or Wednesday.
No, he'll be back early Monday morning.
Yeah, but you won't want to play straight away, will you?
Where is he going?
Tenerife for his father's
70th. Oh.
It's like a family holiday thing.
I know. Oh, fucking hell.
Sounds
counters the rain.
Not necessarily, because he still might not catch it. Is it going? He's got an extra arm, hasn't he? Oh.
He still would have caught it anyway.
I think Finn's used that giant penis setup in every match this season, hasn't he?
Yeah, but it's like the shooting helmet. The Mino just comes out of the
it just makes
Mino spunk.
Oh.
Someone just cheers. That
turned you on there, Valley.
Oh yeah!
You're right
there,
Dax.
Shit everywhere.
Here we go.
Oh, where are you gonna go, man?
Dax, he's a computer game character and you're still swearing at him.
Yeah.
There he goes, finally.
Oh shit. Hollow infantry 4.
Armor value 6.
Fuck, he did so well.
Term. Never any fucking fire-worthy stuff. so I can lower my team value.
You could just fire it anyways, I would.
Wouldn't well, a new infantry be more team value than that guy?
He's got a skill.
Oh, right, oh, okay. Oh no, don't fire him if he's got a skill.
Oh, okay. So
that's what I meant. What's the difference between 6 and 7? Like, nothing.
Quite huge.
Hmm.
Yeah, don't ask a question when Dats is in channel.
Well, I was just about to say.
You're allowed to ask a question, just
no,
don't
you're not.
Answer any.
Yeah, you can ask a question, don't put forward your answer. Yeah, that's right.
Well, if you start counting how many...
I told you, look.
...combinations of 7 clusters or 8 and above, and then we compare it to 7 and above, there is a huge difference.
How did your match against Seeram go, Dats? Did you feel it went well?
Well, against who?
Seeram.
You're quite consistent, aren't you, Dats?
Yep.
When?
Consistently losing 2-1.
Oh, yeah.
I think you've actually got higher team value than me now, Dats, with the concedes. That's ridiculous.
Yeah, I know. I should have conceded season 2 and played this season. We'll be in the same room.
Are you going to stick with Wood Elves in Season 4?
I don't know.
Is it a secret? Is it a secret project?
Yeah, he won't, it's he won't tell anyone.
It's not a secret, I just don't know. I thought about it, but which is possible, but I haven't decided.
He won't
I think
tell
Seeram's going to run humans, which is making me think about something else then.
Just play humans.
I was thinking about playing Bretonians.
No, you weren't.
I was. That's why I was asking so many questions about them earlier.
Oh, yeah.
Shut up, Cooper. Yep. You got 8 star players from the beginning.
It's pretty decent.
I have to name all your blokes and wrestle after WWF guys.
Oh, you should have done that.
Hulk Hogan.
Triple H.
Bret Hart. Randy Savage.
So your era is like 10 years before mine.
I know.
Showing yeah,
age, no, the thing is I grew out of it.
I just know Hulk Hogan.
Well,
and
I was 10 when The Rock was like at his prime.
How old do you know that?
How do I what?
How old are you now?
I'm 25.
Okay, I thought you were a bit older.
Oh, do you really think you're 25?
I am actually 25.
What? Really?
Yes.
Dad.
Alright.
No, Dad, aren't you going to tell him that he's not?
Dad, come on, argue with the man's age.
Yeah. Argue, let him go that easy.
Yeah. I don't care what your mama tells you, you are not 25.
Because I have no facts to back me up.
Yeah, when's that stopped you before?
Oh, it stops me. It's just that
you don't use facts.
You are making statements that make absolutely zero sense. So
you don't. You don't make.
And you can't seem. Like, see
this facts. Doesn't look fun.
Why do you need facts when you've got dats?
Well, the question should be why do you need facts when you've got arsonists?
So, you're even telling me that my question's not right now? It doesn't matter that my answer isn't right. Even my question's wrong. I'm asking the wrong question. I'm sorry.
Your question was incorrect. Well, you are right. Ooh. Value firebomb.
I might have been a bit premature.
Interestingly, you didn't choose to try to get the ball carrier though.
Not interesting, Dats. You're wrong.
Interesting.
No, you're wrong.
I'm wrong about the fact that he didn't try to get the ball carrier down, or I'm wrong about it. It's not interesting.
That's the wrong question as well. That's two things that you're wrong at.
Oh, come on. Trying so desperate.
Yeah, my name's Desperate Dave.
No, you're Ollie.
Maybe that is from a parallel universe where questions and answer works differently.
Yeah.
No one here have met him, right? So.
How are they making difference? My difference is they've made.
I don't know how your universe works. That's I can't answer that.
No, Valley, that's wrong. You can answer it.
Oh yeah.
There's something to answer.
Throw men at it.
Brave fella.
Had TFK there. What'd I miss?
Fireball. Oh
shit, did it know?
Fireball.
Oh, what's that happened against me? Cool.
3 out of 5. Knocked down.
King Finn's turn.
Oh.
No stuns or nothing though, so it didn't really do anything. I think I'm like lost the game for it.
No, I don't know. Did it gain a lot of help? At least some cover for you, 2 units.
I'm down.
Just a stun.
Done it. Bit of a different game to your last one, Cooper.
That's interesting.
Oh!
Wrong.
True.
Back in a minute.
That's really irritating.
What?
I could surf the ball carrier right now if that stunner wasn't there.
think you would push him next to him.
Yeah, just below him.
Oh.
Are you even the numbers?
I have a feeling this will be a 0-0 game.
Looks like it, yeah. Depends on injuries and shit, though.
Cooper, are you streaming?
No, just recording.
Okay.
What great announcement were you about to say?
So you want to watch or something?
Siram wants to watch a stream on his mobile in bed. Can anyone stream? Bally's asking you.
Oh, okay. I can only stream with Steam, I don't have.
Yeah, that's what he watches. He watches it through his mobile, he's got Steam mobile.
Okay. Yeah, I think he got it, no?
Okay, nice. Oh, wow.
Sit down.
Oh, dear. Done as well. Nice. I'll take that. We stun right back at you. Okay, this isn't looking as clear cut now. Mino down, that guy down.
Lots of stuns. Take it, the Minotaur stunned himself.
Nope.
No, who got him?
Me, Blitzer, Lenagrass.
Oh, cool. Good turn, Finn. Well, maybe.
Yeah, 3 squares into the enemy half. With 3 turns left. For a Bashi team, that's all you need, every turn.
Yeah, but there is a straight blitz. Well, it's gonna be a foul then.
So, is this gonna be the end, or will there be something happening after?
I'm playing Helen in about 1 hour and 5 minutes.
Oh, that is late.
Yeah. Oh dear. Oh dear. There you go. That could be a problem, Cooper.
Everybody up for a bit of Rocket League in between the two matches?
I'm so tired. Don't think I'll wait up for Bans game even.
Okay. Because you've been hitting it hard this weekend, haven't you?
Yep.
This game, like, every time you have a bad turnover, it usually gives a bad turnover to opponent as well. Oh, that's just how it feels.
That's wrong.
Yeah, it probably doesn't happen.
Fucked up.
What did you do, Cooper?
Pushed him in the wrong place.
Oh, yeah. Did you block a blitz? None. Luck is on your side, Finn. King Finn. Oh. Oh. Oof. Oof.
There you go.
Here we go. Agility 2 for the win.
Gotta get out of his Oh no, never mind.
Testicles.
Right, 5 plus in the rain.
No way. Guaranteed. No. A lot of downed Chaos players there.
One was his double score last turn. Oh my god. The miner's got it.
He fucking got the ball.
The worst of my fucking players, man. Fuck.
Your players are to the left.
That's it, it's 0-0. Well, no, maybe not. It's definitely 0-0 for Finn. It's just whether Cooper can snatch a victory or not.
Thought Finn had 2 turns left then. I was thinking.
Nah, it's over for Finn. All you can do is defend.
And kill. Yeah, tonight's games have been really light, haven't they? In the old injury front.
They both have got fucking hell.
Yeah, it's one of those OP PvP level teams.
Oh, there you go. Oh, great, Skipper. Yep, that's a victory. Well,
one going for it.
Interestingly, he didn't want to. That's the victory this time.
Yep. Leave it to the dramatic finale.
I believe there's a certain amount of luck in each turn, and I don't want to overuse it. Save it for the next turn.
Story fun.
Doubles fucking sixes.
Okay, so then this final roll. See it? Grats.
No.
Oof.
Hey. Unlucky, Finn.
Yeah.
Fuck rain.
Only two injuries with 62 blocks.